गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम पूनम डोगरा फ्रॉम कैम्ब्रिज कॉन्वेंट स्कूल। एज इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच एंड टूडे नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट नाउन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस आई वॉन्ट टू गिव यू सम एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ नाउन्स। सो लुक हियर, दिस इज बुक, this is duster, this is pencil, this is chalk, and this one is bottle. So these all are nouns. So I want to say that nouns are the naming words, and there are five kinds of nouns. Number one is proper noun, second is common noun, third is collective noun, fourth is material noun, and last one is abstract noun. What is proper noun? Proper noun is that tells us about the proper, particular or specific name about something or someone. Tells us about particular name of anything or anyone. Example, Ram, the Ganga, Tommy. So these all are the examples of proper noun. Why? Because we know the particular name. For example, Ram is the name of person, and second, the Ganga is the name of river, and the Tommy is the name of an animal. So these all are proper noun. Just see, if I say that my name is Poonam, that my name is my identification, so my identification is a proper noun. So Poonam is the proper noun. Okay, clear? So proper noun that tells us about the particular name of anything or anyone. Examples: Ram, the Ganga, and the Tommy. Next is common noun. What is common noun? Common noun is that tells us about the common name, only common name. For example, tells us about the common name. Example, boy, river, dog. So common noun is the word that tells us about the common name. It means we don't know the proper name, we know only common name. Jaise, for example, boy, river, dog. The boy, we don't know the name of boy. If we know the name of boy, that will become proper noun, and now we don't know the name of the boy, so it is common noun. Third one is collective noun. Collective noun is the word that tells us about the collection of anything or any person or anyone. About the collection. Example, bunch of keys, or we can say bunch of bananas. Flock of sheep. Flock of sheep, or crew of soldiers. Crew of soldiers. So these examples are the collective noun that tells us about the collection. Flock of sheep, for example, just we saw a many sheep in a crowd, so we can say that flock of sheep. Okay, if I have one key or one banana, then we can't say ki this is the example of collective noun. If we have the more keys or many keys, then we can say this examples is of collective noun. Next one is material noun. Material noun is that tells us about the material. It is the name of any material. Any material. Example, water, soil, sand, etc. So material noun that tells us about the material. Examples are water, soil, and sand, etc. So last one is abstract noun. Abstract noun is that the word that tells us about the quality, action, idea, or state. That is called abstract noun. Now tells us about the quality, action or idea. Example, honesty, beauty. Abstract noun that tells us about the quality, action, idea, or state. Then, for example, honesty, beauty. Then we have remember about this, that in abstract noun we can't see or touch, we can only feel it. For example, honesty we can't see or we can't touch it, and beauty we can't see. So these are the examples of abstract noun. So these all are the examples of nouns: proper noun, common noun, collective noun, material noun, and abstract noun. Thank you, and share our video and like our video. Thank you.